Today we're going to see just how tough this new Brute container is. We will be dropping that nearly 4,000 pound car on this container to see if it can survive. As you can see, the Brute can handle the toughest of environment and situation. This can has just had a 4,000 pound car dropped on it and is right back to its original shape and as good a condition as it can be.